Snakes and serpents rank amongst the creatures somewhat known to Zagreus, due to their presence in the underworld. So it is with delight that he approaches one upon the surface, greeting it as a familiar friend. It greets him venomously back, using its fangs.
No!
Well, that was interesting.